right in front of the Coast Guard station.